Let's have some fun with my dagger character. Oh yeah, I was here the last time. How much for a level up? 9,000. I still have to explore a little bit around here. Poison? Well, not poison me. Oh god. Constant poison because of this place. And stops. I moved too close. I'm not supposed to be here yet. Still throwing rocks. Oh, you guys are so annoying. To find a tree that I can enter. Oh god. Am I human? Oh, I am actually too. Oh no, get away. Fuck. Where's the tree? I can't fucking remember. Yeah, this looks like it. Okay. Also this corner over here. Yeah, I'm gonna take that on the way back. Hello Bob. Again, back. Yeah, I just reset the stream so I can organize my videos a little bit there. Shield.
Lige her i stedet, der er sådan nogle steder, hvor der er hemmelige vægge. Så inde i stedet her, inde i en hemmelig væg, hvor der er en kiste, så bagved. Så inde i en væg.
Det er også flere steder i Shining Force.
Mhm.
Jeg husker, at en var rigtig god i toren.
Oh, det kan jeg næsten ikke engang huske. Du har spillet toren mere end mig.
Jeg
har spillet toren. Ja. Great Hollow. I've actually not been down in this area before. So I don't really know what it does. You know what, I should kinda sleep at this bonfire. Dark Souls. That looked very suspicious. Well, I'm supposed to go down here. Did he fall off the cliff? good thing to see it's not only me that falls off cliffs. I hurt you. But I don't like to fight you. Oh, you're very aggressive, aren't you? You look different. Look. Oh, God, no. Fucking hell. That went quick. Get that away. I know. You don't need to tell me. I'm not quite sure if I want to continue this area. The near combat style with the knife is not good against these. I kinda have to not be near them. Am I supposed to jump down there? Or is there some other path? I don't trust any of it. Well, there's a path down here. Something. Titanic chunk. Nice. Also rare. Or semi rare. What? Get out of my way. Oh god, don't fall down. What am I supposed to be doing here? Exactly. Oh, don't run, don't run, don't stop. Please, is that I can fall down and die. Oh, there's one of those up there. There's a lot of good stuff down here. If I can prevent myself from falling down. I don't really understand that area I got down there. I didn't seem to have any way to leave it. Maybe just have to jump away. That is where that is. How do I get over there? They are really aggro. I don't want to take more I don't want to fight more than one of them at a time. Especially when now that they're tanky. Maybe I should lure them up here so they have a chance to fall down. Same goes to me, but I mean, I don't know. Oh god! Are you kidding me? That range! I didn't think it would reach me! Dude! You've reached the bottom of the tree, there's another new area you can join a new convent and stuff. Ah, fuck you. I didn't think it would fucking reach through the tree. I didn't realize it before it was too late. God damn it. Okay, well, I still have a few stones. Might as well. Wish there was a way to skip that message. Sure if I'm able to deal with these guys. Because basically I have to get them off guard. It's like the cloud attack has been increased significantly. Okay, nothing here. Better equip gear with curse resist or eat a few humanities. Because there's more of those guys. That does not sound fun. I don't have any gear or anything with curse resistance. Maybe I do, maybe I don't. Really anything? No. Humanities would help a little bit. I should have gotten that wing in the ghost place. That would help a lot. You know what? I don't really care much for this area. I will return here later, but not now. I have some more resistance. There's really no point of me going in there just to be instant killed by those fuckers. I wonder if I should use the power within against the whatever that spider's name is. Something with Q. Krella. There's always the Christmas suit that you can pick up in Blighttown. Oh, I haven't really found that. I think. Oh, well. Good curse resistance. Where exactly in Blighttown is it? If it's upstairs, then that's problematic. swarm here. Oh, that's good. Definitely need that. Oh god, I gotta put that targeting off. It's killing me. Why are you pretending to be there? It's not fun. It's on the way out before the Valley of Twigs. I'll look there. Maybe I found it before and not realized its potential. Especially if it's light armor, then it's actually pretty likely. Oh god. I think I picked up everything I want from this area. Let's just go back to the bonfire and progress towards the box. Guys, go away. Wait, how the hell did I get here? This is not where I want to be. Gotta find the other bonfire again. I can't see shit. Oh god. How did I in here? Set guarding. The dinky set. I think I missed my opportunity with the dinky set as I kind of rescued. Not rescued, but I killed the golden guy. Okay, it's this way. I forgot I had coffee. Cheers. Oh, I could actually reinforce that now. That's nice. Prison set. Well, gonna look for it. den over poison. The spider girly, does he have high resistance to fire? Ooh, yes. So I'm definitely feeling that I need to avoid those. Using charcoal. Should I use power with in again, so feel like it might be a bad thing to do. Simply because I won't be, there'll be a lot of times where I won't be close to her. And so I'll just passively use, she's immune to fire. Oh, okay, well then I should definitely not use that. I could use my lightning. Although I kinda wanna keep that for later. Let's see how tough he is. He's closer to the snipers, this set. Am I? No, I'm not using two hand. Get out of the lava. Get out of the lava. Oh god, well that was a horrific start. How did I manage to fuck that up so much? I didn't mean to. I probably have to have attacking on in this endeavor. Some pretty long attack. Damn! Okay, her turning speed is pretty terrifying. At least with the shield I can block her. This is the moment that I need to attack her. Need to be fancy. I just need to look for my moment. She would hit me there. And there's too much lava around. Oh, damn it. I knew that would happen. Too much lava. Too much lava. Did you hear me? That's new. I haven't seen that before. Shit, 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 shit. Son of a bitch. Need more parts. I don't know if I want to sacrifice my humanities for her. Why do that? going on. No, don't do that. Don't step in lava. Ah, fuck! What did I tell you? Don't step in lava. I don't know if free moding would actually be a good thing. So then I can at least see where the lava is. You know what? Maybe I should use some humanity. Oh god, man. Run. You've not been giving me many momentums. And I'm not exactly aggressive. I can get that moment down then. There you are. Thank you, finally. I need to see where the hell the lava is. What the hell are you doing now? Lava. The lava's there. No, don't do that. Oh, that was a fakey. You fake. Perhaps not stand right as where he screws lava. That might be a good idea. I should probably have been down there. Whoops. Ooh. Ooh. You bitch. Be somewhere where there's not lava. No. Damn it, the range. Definitely at a disadvantage with the range. I gotta look for my momentum. Somewhat easy to avoid as long as I don't do anything stupid, which I have already. That was a little bit too close. Again. Ah, damn it! Oh, you chichi. No, lava! Fuck, I have to use the manager more. Wait, oh my god, no. I shouldn't be looking at the chat. That's a bad idea. Come on, come on. kammerat. Come on. Give me a moment. Momentum. You are not giving me much. Ah, fucking hell. Keep landing in the lava. No. Speak like a fucking devil. My impatience is making me fuck up. Uh-oh. Fuck, I didn't see that shit. Okay, come on. Oh my god, what the hell? Damn it. I don't know, I fucking lose this now. Daggers against this chaos, which is just not a good combination. Let's see what you've been saying. It's definitely used power within on pretty much every boss. If you go human and kill Mildred, you can summon her. This is great. Like, who the hell is Mildred? Power within. Someone's bombing my channel. Free money. I don't have any way to ban these kind of people who come and spam. It's usually only a few who does that. I haven't seen two in a row before. Who the hell is Mildred? I should have one of the night balls or whatever they call coming. But who the hell is Mildred? That's someone, Mildred, is that her sister down there? Why would I be able to summon her? Which is useless right now. The NPC who are attacking you need a bomb from his unit. Oh, okay. Well, I think I killed that person already. Battle probably would have been easier if I had a helper. Try attacking. Oh yeah, that's here. I totally forgot about that.
Oh dear, what have we here?
You know, last time I was here, I I said yes, and you know what? I'm curious. Someone say now.
You shall not pass. Away you.
What?
The nerve of you. Be gone. Be gone at once. The nerve of you. Be gone. Be gone at once.
Hmm. Well, I got invaded in Light Town. I can't remember whatever the name was. Good distraction.
Then nerve of you, be gone. Be gone at once.
Well, okay, so you're just gonna be like that? Well, you know what? I need that bonfire. I need that bonfire. Should have said yes. No, I'm gonna kill this guy. Because fuck you. What are you gonna do? Stand in the way? Oh god damn. Talk about being aggro, man. Ooh, I didn't think they would be that strong. You know what? Damn, why didn't I just have some pots? Oh, someone gave me a pot. Is not particularly strong against them, so let's not do that. I have some bombs, don't I? Well, I need to have them. Don't I have any bombs? Black fireball. That'll probably be more effective. That worked.
It's going on.
Ban username. Oh, okay. Fine. I'll be right back. Oh, I can't actually do that. I need to go full screen temporary. Okay. Well, I banned those two spammers. I mean, probably just gonna make a new account. There's a lot of those around anyway. Ah, damn it! I didn't do that. Okay. Egg of Riches. Removes parasite egg from body. What? What? Save some money. Probably not. A little bit more vitality. This will give me one in damage now. Well, next week gives me nothing. One in damage is still one in damage. Hello. Do I have that? I haven't actually read up what the benefits of these covenant is. Actually, given the history of her, I feel as if killing him might actually be a good thing. I kept her alive the last time, but she's just suffering, so I'm not gonna take her out of her misery. Oh, and she had a firekeeper sword. Well, then it was definitely worth it. Thank you. Ah, my head. I never did figure out whatever the hell this was. I don't think there's anything there. Hey, never know. But how do you see the advantage of the covenant? I guess you can't exactly see that in the game. Or you can learn new power of pyromancy somehow. Seems cool. Was there anything down here that I could snatch? I don't actually think there was. So fuck that. Well, it's too late to join her anyway. You guys, and you can unlock a shortcut to skip two of the bosses in this area and unlock something special, something related to Solaire. There keeps being secret stuff in this game that I don't find. Well, I'm kind of going for the shortcut away from this place. What do you mean, yeah, I know that you can get that wing. I don't actually know, what does he actually say? Because from what I saw in the lore, she didn't seem to be in any type of consciousness. Like, she would just think that you were her sister feeding her humanity. I feel like it's the merciful thing to take her out of her misery. Worth doing a future play. Wait, what? I'll get her out of my way. She's blind. Yeah, I guess. Still, doesn't seem to have any consciousness. She's dead. Why are you saying Whip Sunbow? He's not dead. I didn't kill him this time. Merchant head. Liar. Oh yeah, there's a Firekeeper sold up here as well. Praise the sun. Why are you saying I find out? What does she have to do with the sun guy? God damn it. Did I do something bad? Oh, I did. Ooh, and I got 10 flasks. Hate you. Oh, there's a sniper around here. Oh god. Yeah, he is. Couldn't remember where. Oh, but there's a lot of them around here. And I can't remember where the hell I am supposed to go. This is a somewhat secret area and a bunch of other stuff. Baloney. Damn snipers. Ooh, there it is, the Grissom. The one you were talking about. I don't think I found that before. Get away from me, you son of a bitch. Oh god, don't fall down. Just one, you say? I gotta get to that sniper. Where the hell am I? Oh god, well I died. Do not know his fate. Cause you killed him last time. Let's just say by the end of this playthrough you want to join Hako and for Solaya's sake. Why are you saying this to me now? Okay, I'm gonna say that. Why would I want to join her coven? Solaria is a weird guy. Well, of course I fell down. You know me. I think since you can remember the last time I was at this area, I fell down and died multiple times. Very, very bad reasons. Shen the Kanta, making my way downtown. Stupid fucking. Oh, I should not be doing that now. Although I should be getting the poison out soon. Feeling fine. Fuck you. Just fuck you. Fuck you and everything you stand for. Just the worst. No, I need the one that removes toxicity. Shut up. Jonna pops up and puts me through. What? No! Don't do that. Damn hellhounds. Oh, there's. No! You son of a bitch! Oh! I hate this area. Also, I kind of forgot to pick up my body where my humanity was. So that's bad. Where the hell did my body go? It was not close by. The toxicity of a city. City of gods. Okay, here. Bees. Let's see if we can avoid that shit. Don't get hit. Those stalkies, man. Hellhounds are the worst. Oh god. Get off my back. Fuck off! I don't actually remember this battle being so tough. The three hellhounds alongside with the damn toxicity. Usually he jumps down here. Fuck! How many are there? Oh god. No. Keep away. You keep away. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you know. You know. You don't. Oh no, 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 no. No, no. Are you son of a bitch? Fucking poison killed me. Oh. The Force Coin, a new shop spawns in Blighttown with cool items. Oh, okay. Otherwise, man, never did actually look on the new gear I got. Although I can't exactly wear much. I should consider the Grimson. That looks awesome. Wait. Okay, that actually looks like a choice. How much can I actually carry? Mask of the Sealer? What the hell? Is that from the Grissom set as well? Does it have any magical? It's not, it doesn't have much weight on, actually. What did I use before? I've gotten down in weight since, oh yeah. blah blah blah. Or you can join Kill Shiva and Ninja Bodyguard. I want that ninja ring. Let's see if I can wear the full gear. This is the one you said that had a lot of curse resistance. I can probably wear it all. Yeah. Holy crap, that this actually has really little weight on it. I mean, it doesn't exactly give that much defense. It's a decent amount of curse. Sure. Okay, I'll go with it. I don't like the hat. Actually, I kind of like it.
Shield. Now I can keep like laser beams.
Let's try and avoid dying this time. Wait a second. I kinda forgot I had grass shield.